I'm using MAC, the big graphic eyeliner, to draw graphic lines on both eyes.